Hey guys, because I have not made a video in a while, I thought I'd make a real quick one for you because I'm stalling. It's February, and a few days ago I celebrated my birthday. I'm 29.
29.
And in honor of that, I thought I would do 36 random, interesting, educational, revealing, and possibly confessional facts. So let's get started. This is my itty bitty backpacking stove. I love it, but if it gets below freezing, then the liquid will not turn into a gas and it just spills flammable fluid all over you. And that has happened to me. Something to consider. This is O1 tool steel. This is what I make my knives out of. The O stands for oil because that's what you quench it in. Not water, oil. I started making a knife. This knife, it has a cool bottle opener on the end. I got to the beveling point and ready for the fire. And then I realized the whole thing's bent. My first car was a 1977 Dodge Power Wagon V8 360. Love that truck. I have the diff tags as a necklace. Never store your sleeping bag in its compressed sack. Best thing is to hang it open in a closet. I am currently reading Undaunted Courage. It's the story of Lewis and Clark. My father got it for me. You think all this backpacking is inspirational and exciting? Nothing. Nothing compared to them. Nothing. Pickles. Pickles. In backpacking, I believe that some things are worth paying for and some things are worth skimping on. I carry a $3 Army Surplus water bottle. I've had such bad, debilitating blisters that I had to duct tape them because that's all I had left. It doesn't work so well. Take care of your feet. My water filter is an old ass Katadyn that I got from my brother probably 15 years ago, and because it's ever so slightly heavier than the newer ones, I just keep getting new filters for it. I don't care. I love doing random science experiments in my home. I still have my boots from the John Muir Trail. Nylon cordage, so important, always carry it with you, but it does that horrible thing of getting tangled in your pack. To avoid that, put both ends together, tie it in a knot, get down to the other end, put it together, pull it out again, keep doing it in half until you get to about like this, and then tie it in one big knot. You can carry it just like this. You can loop it through something. When you untie it, grab your first little knot, throw it out. No knots. I have YouTube socks. YouTube socks. YouTube socks. YouTube socks. I prefer the Tahoe Yosemite Trail over the John Muir Trail. Why do I feel like I'm confessing now? I used to be an apprentice winemaker. I broke my collarbone 3 times and eventually had to have surgery, and they removed the end of it. It's missing there. So I can't shoulder up my pack. I have to actually set it on a rock or something. I used to downhill mountain bike and race. But then I realized I didn't like it, so I sold my bike and bought a camera so I could do YouTube videos. On the Tahoe Yosemite Trail, I discovered I'm allergic to DEET. There's tons of mosquitoes. I sprayed it all over myself and made me very sick. But it's the only thing that gets rid of mosquitoes. Trekking poles. I never thought I'd like them, but now I'm obsessed with them. And marmots like to chew on the handles. I'm wearing a shirt that says Frederick. I'm wearing a heart monitor. If you ever see me wearing a hat in a video, it's because I haven't washed my hair. I have a hard time seeing blues and yellows, and that's why on the JMT I got kind of emotional over seeing that blue little pond of water. Because it was actually blue. My mother is a successful published author. And my brother is a professional fine arts photographer. Links down below. I think every long-distance backpacker should have something like the spot device. It has the Oh God Help Me button, but it also has a check-in that whoever you designate as the recipient will get the signal and your GPS coordinates. You can send it to yourself and map out your track. Spot device. I can play the piano, but I can't read music. I just play by ear. I may or may not have started a knife. Spoiler alert, I have. My JMT videos were shot on Canon G15. It's heavy, but it has great manual control, and you don't need to worry about it as much as you do a DSLR. My fish tank has no fish in it. I rode English Hunter jumpers for 23 years. I hold up a white piece of paper to do white balance in post because I can't figure it out on my camera. I do this before I shoot so that I can manually focus. Marmots are the bane of my existence on the trail, but I actually truly love them. And I'll tell you why, because when I see them, it means I'm backpacking in the Sierras. Marmots are home. And in truth, I hate them. I really do. I actually hate them. And that was 36 facts in honor of me turning 29. I hope this has been mildly entertaining, and I think that there is a misconception about this channel. I do not monetize. I don't make anything on my YouTube videos. I do this purely for fun, so I hope you are also having fun. And I'll see you next time, guys. That's it.